what does coaching mean to me? I love helping people to get better, to improve, to learn. I love being part of a team and working towards that shared aspect of a shared goal, shared vision. And I like the competition and the grind of it. So actually competing for me is the key thing. How well have we gone when we actually get out there and play the game? That's sort of the marker of progress and development.